Excuse me. I know you didn't think anyone would catch you, but you just slammed your door into my car. The least you can do is say you're sorry, lady.
You don't have to take that tone. It's not like I'm hurting your resale value.
I'm sorry. See? Like that.